Welcome to Anthropology. My name is Paris Adkins-Jackson. I am your professor for this course. Whether you are taking cultural anthropology, physical biological evolution, or the peoples and cultures of Africa, anthropology is connected in the way that we study the life of humans. In particular, we will focus on either how humans have evolved, various different ways humans behave, or in the peoples of Africa course, we will focus on peoples of African descent, which, if you do not know by now, all human beings descended from Africa. So, wild guess, we will be focusing on all the descendants that come from the continent. Right now, you see that I am in the Cayman Islands. I am finally on vacation, but I thought you should see the world around me. So, here is very lovely beach. And as you saw earlier, you can still kind of see people are currently diving and looking at sort of what is below, which is quite interesting. This video started off following a crab crawling on a rock. For those of you guys who are not very aware, most religions, with the exception of the most recent organized religions such as Christianity and Islam and Hinduism, but all ancient religions recognize the ocean as the birthplace of all living organisms, including what was the human ancestor came from this very location here. So it's quite a majestic place. You can see the coast a little bit. I'm standing on land. But if I had the right equipment, we could go below like these individuals are doing and really get to see what kind of organisms are under the water and what kind of habitat would have created those of us who live on land. If you get a chance to, please experience it. It is worthwhile. But I just sort of wanted to say hello, welcome you to another semester. And you will be in class with me the entire time online. I'll try to integrate more videos from different countries I'm in, so at least you get to see the world, okay? All right, everyone. Talk to you soon.